Hey everyone, my name is Sudhir. I'm a program manager in the Office Extensibility team. In this video, you'll learn how listing your Office and SharePoint add-ins on AppSource.com can boost your business. AppSource is the one Microsoft store for all add-ins and extensions built on Microsoft products and services. With Office and SharePoint add-ins and AppSource, we now offer a more streamlined discovery and acquisition experience for your add-in, as well as new capabilities such as capturing prospective leads directly into your CRM system. So what is AppSource? AppSource, as I said, is the one destination for business users to discover, trial, and acquire line of business apps and add-ins for Microsoft first-party apps. With AppSource, we're not just offering a simpler and easier way to discover and acquire apps, but an ecosystem around developers and end users to get started with building and using apps faster. Some context first. We launched the Office Store with Office 2013, and it currently lists about 2,000 Office and SharePoint add-ins. The Office Store will continue to service Office's in-client store experiences as well as store.office.com. AppSource, launched in July of 2016, is the one business app store across Microsoft for all apps and add-ins built on Microsoft's products and services. We currently list apps, extensions, and partners across Dynamics, Office, Azure, Power BI, and more on AppSource. Some of you might remember that we went through a lightweight integration between Office Store and AppSource last fall. We have now automated that pipeline between Office Store and AppSource, so your add-in or app will automatically appear on AppSource. The good news here is, if your add-in or app was recently added or updated on the Office Store, there's nothing you'll need to do. If you haven't updated your add-in in a while, we strongly suggest you update it as soon as possible. So why AppSource? Four main reasons here. Number one, funnel end users into a storefront that offers extensions and customizations built on Microsoft products and services, ensuring that our messaging is clear and concise. Number two, reach more users by providing a marketplace for all extensions and add-ins built on Microsoft platform. Number three, boost your business by taking advantage of innovations from AppSource. Number four, focus on building a strong partner ecosystem by reducing friction with respect to listing your app on AppSource. Let's talk about leads over here quickly from an AppSource perspective. Add-ins and apps listed on AppSource will automatically write leads back into your own CRM system. Leads enable you to directly connect with a customer and work with them to close the deal. The more prospective clients you can directly connect with, the more paying customers you have for your add-in or service. This was one of the most frequently requested features by you, and we're extremely pleased to bring this to you via AppSource. Of course, we'll need you to give us your CRM system info for us to enable this for you. Current supported CRM systems include Azure Tables, Azure Blob, Dynamics CRM, Marketo, and Salesforce. You'll be receiving communication from us to update your Office Store listing with the lead gen configuration in the coming weeks. At that point, please log into Seller Dashboard, that's the publishing portal for the Office Store, and update this information. As a reminder, please ensure you include an unsubscribe option in all your email communications with your customers. Here are some answers to frequently asked questions. First and foremost, continue to publish your Seller Dashboard if you want your add-in and app to appear in the storefront within Office applications and SharePoint. Once you've published the Seller Dashboard or the Office Store, migration to AppSource is automatic. We will continue to promote our best apps prominently on store.office.com, and store.office.com will continue to be available. Leads, if you don't use one of the supported CRM systems, please consider using Azure Tables. All right, so we've gone through a whole bunch of information. Here's the real call to action at this point. If your add-in or app on the Office Store needs an update, please do so as soon as possible. There are some great resources on dev.office.com to help you with this task. Number two, ensure you include an unsubscribe option in all your communication with customers. And finally, look for way more information on dev.office.com. We're looking to bring you many more great features and resources to help boost your business with Microsoft AppSource. The blog on Microsoft AppSource site and dev.office.com are great resources for the most up-to-date information. Here are some resources again to help you with all these tasks. And finally, we hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for tuning in.